Hey guys, HCG Chica. I'm just checking in. Today is VLCD 35 of round 5. I can't believe I've made it this far. I had no intention of doing a long round this time, but I ended up feeling so good and I've been continuing to lose fat. So I figured, you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and go as long as I'm feeling good. So technically, I've got about maybe 5 to 7 VLCD days left with the shots. And then I'll probably be going into P3 after that. I was actually down 1.4 this morning, so that was really good. I was actually up 0.4 yesterday, so technically I'm down another pound, which puts me at 118.2. Oh my goodness. I can't believe that. I haven't been that small since before I got married, actually. I think I was about 120 when I got married, so again, I'm just over 5 feet, you guys. I'm not even 5'1", apparently. I thought I was 5'1", and then I went to have my DEXA scan, and they measured me. And she said, well, you're actually not 5'1". So I don't know. I'm either already shrinking, or I've just been wrong all these years. So anyway, my body fat, pounds of fat, is down to 22.5 pounds of fat. Hopefully, I'll continue to see that go down even a little bit more. For the weight that I've lost. And my ketones were actually a little higher today at 10. I think it's just because I didn't drink quite as many liquids yesterday. I still drink enough, but just a little less than usual. So anyway, I'm really happy about that. I'm feeling so energetic and so good. Three new people to sub to, I want to mention real quick. The first two, I think, are on their first round and they've just started vlogging recently. I'm sorry if you hear planes. There's a private airport like right next to our house. And on Fridays, I guess everyone's flying, maybe, I don't know, out to their vacation homes or something. I don't know. So anyway, the two ones are Miss Snow Mojo and Pinsky Girl. And I will have the link to their actual channel below in the description box. And then the third one is HCG Beauty Vlog. HCG Beauty Vlog. She's not new to HCG, but she's somewhat new to vlogging. But I really would like you guys to check her out because she is both a makeup artist and a skincare specialist. And so she's doing a lot of work to discover the different types of products that are safe to use on HCG. And she's checking into all the different brands, the drugstore brands, the high-end brands, and she's putting a lot of work into it. So she's going to be doing some of that information on her vlogs. And she's just a wealth of information on that topic. And I know she's going to be posting a lot of information about that. And you know, I know I've gotten a lot of questions from some of you guys about what products to use. And that's just something that I just don't know the answer to. So she's gonna have a lot of good answers for that. And I'm actually going to be having a wonderful, comprehensive report of all of her different brands that she's checked out and the different products that are okay to use on my website in the near future. So I'm really excited about that. Anyway, so that's my update. Again, my website's hcgchica.com. If you guys need to just answer questions about the HCG diet, there's a link on there to email me privately if you want. For anyone who has emailed me, you know that I take quite a bit of time and respond to each of your emails in a very lengthy, in-depth way. So I really do care that you guys get the best out of this protocol. So anyway, so as of today, I've lost, I'm 54 pounds lighter than when I first started HCG. And technically, I've actually lost quite a bit more than that because I had one round that I had to relose that way. And of course, there's loading weight and all that kind of stuff. So all in all, I've technically probably lost closer to 60 or 65 pounds, or maybe even 70. But as it stands today, I'm 54 pounds lighter on the scale. I'm somewhere around 19% body fat, which is totally phenomenal. That actually puts me into the athlete category, which is really cool. I never expected HCG to be able to get me that far, but it has. So I'll just keep it short and sweet today, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Take care. Bye.